When you're doing the classics, we are trying to a large degree to uphold a tradition of how it's done and how it should be. But of course, as an audience, we want to see that tradition, but we want to see it lifted to another level. And that's, I think that's when you go say, give the artist space, push them in the direction, make sure that they understand the essence of who they are and why they're doing it, and then give them the freedom to experiment.